Hello students, welcome back to our class. In the last class, we learned about one of the construction. Today, we will go through the rest of the constructions. Shall we start the class? Okay. Question number 1, P. Draw a triangle of base 8.5 cm and the sides of length 6 cm and 7.5 cm. Draw an arc 3 cm away from the point D. Again, draw an arc 4.5 cm away from the vertex B. Join the edges and mark the point as C. Consider BD as the base, then draw a line parallel to the base BD through C using set square and scale. Then extend at the base AB of the quadrilateral ABCD to a point on the parallel line E. Join this with the other end D. Here we got a triangle AED having the same area as that of the quadrilateral ABCD. Next, we have to calculate the area of triangle AED. Here the base AE equal to 12.7 cm. And height h is equal to 5.1 cm. Then area equal to half into b into h. It is equal to half into 12.7 into 5.1 equal to 32.385 cm square. Here the area of triangle AED is equal to area of the quadrilateral ABCD. Is it clear for you? Next, question number 2. Draw a rhombus of side 6 cm and one angle 60 degrees, then draw a right triangle of the same area. Draw the line AB of length 6 cm. Measure 60 degrees from the vertex A using a protractor. Join the angle using a line of length 6 cm. And mark the angle as 60 degrees. From the vertex B, measure 120 degrees using a protractor. Join the angle using a line of length 6 cm. Then complete the rhombus ABCD. Then join one of its diagonal BD using a scale. Draw a line parallel to the base BD through C using a set square and a scale. Extend the base AB of rhombus to a point on the parallel line and name it as E. Join this point with the other end D. Here we got a right triangle AED having the same area as that of the quadrilateral ABCD. The proof of finding a right triangle from a quadrilateral will be given in your notes. Question number 4. Draw a regular pentagon and then a triangle of the same area. Calculate the area. Okay, let's start. First of all, draw a regular pentagon with one side 5 cm and one angle 108 degree. Using a scale, join one of its diagonal. Here we got a triangle BDC. Consider BD as the base. Then draw a line parallel to the base through C. Then extend the base AB of the pentagon ABCDE to a point on the parallel line and name it as F. Join this point F with the other end D. Similarly, join the second diagonal AD of the pentagon. Then draw a line parallel to the base through E. Extend the base AB to the point G on the parallel line. Here we got a large single triangle GDF having the same area as that of the pentagon ABCD. Is it clear for you, children? Okay, here is an activity for you. Calculate the area of this triangle. This is all for today. If you have any doubt, please ask me through WhatsApp. Thank you.